Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor. These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
I hope Bruce is fighting in the pit today. That Olog's an absolute...
That forest beastie will meet its end soon. Giant.
Strong as these warriors are, they cannot resist my ring.
Bruce will be fine today.
Right, or you'll miss out on the whole stinking war.
The ring will give us an army, and then it will give us Mordor.
Train hard your fight off, and then maybe you can conquer a Gondorian city too.
He will serve us well.
Listen, I'm trying to teach you something here. A skill you'll need when you get to Sacking City.
You're not the boss of me. I'm the boss.
A fine addition to our army.
Train hard, you'll fight on. Then maybe you can conquer a Gondorian city.
Also require commanders. All orcs who can do more than simply serve as fodder.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
We must not. Distracted. Building our army is paramount. Nern is overrun with orcs, perfect for our purpose.
I've had enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you, for all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way.
I like him.
Tickle, maybe, but you're gonna need more than that to take me down.
Bruise.
Same thing, really. End result's me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You want to plant your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart, which, well, I guess you'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron, and get yourself some nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
Will do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
Weakening enemy power is important. But what is most... Conquest is strengthening our own forces.
We'll be fighting soon enough. Taste that anticipation. It's little things like that keep you going.
Say hello to our new home, boys.
Rises again with an Uruk inside.
Gorm.
I want his blood on my hands now!
Gorm.
This Uruk, a bastard!
My armor must now. Show me what you know.
strong for you, Ranger.
You see this?
Promote me for this. Ooh, maybe you'll make me underlord.
Next time, we should...
Don't. Just don't.
Wait! What was that?
Mordor has no shortage of seasoned warriors.
From them, we will build our army.
To rule, one must be willing to destroy everything that has come before you. Even the memory of it must be purged. Do not think of what is lost. Think only of what will be. This is the story the Dark Lord tells himself. This is the story that will bring an end to Middle-earth.
She learned from Sauron as I did. She survived him as I did.
Then there is... We must go to the Forest of Carnon. Something calls me.
Not all calls should be answered, Talion.
Manfield!
I've never seen a map of Gondor so detailed.
Yet look at how little your people know of other lands.
Creature haunts this forest.
Oh, Karnan is no creature. She is nature itself.
She calls us.
We must move with great caution.
End me! Ah, oh, not you! Have some mercy! She's picking us off, one by one!
That beasts come hundred strong.
Get out here and show yourself!
Pit to peak, enslave Vidar rivers and trees.
No, no, no,
no! I take it this is the work of Karnan.
This is the forest of Karnan, and she will protect it with the full power of nature.
This forest is possessed by death as much as life.
What is she? The cannibals? The ghouls?
She's all of it.
Feed, you will feed a thousand mouths.
Why do these beasts not attack us?
They hear her song. They are part of her as she is part of them. Yet they will defend. She is watching us.
No. She's drawing us in. Miss Karnan has been busy. Where are you?
Cut me loose, Tark! I found it! The tree! She's the tree!
Spirit of Karnan is tree and beast. Fang and claw, root and spear.
Well, that wasn't there before.
Ancient and unlike this fleshling. Where is your rot? Your buddings? Do you grow? Do you wither? No. No, no. A lifeless beast are you, but no. For you die and die. A flesh-haunted thing.
Talia, you cannot defeat her.
What would you suggest I do?
Throw down your sword and kneel.
I will not kneel to this thing.
Of the world! Karnan!
Who do you call to?
Take your will.
I take it this is also nature.
In all its fury.
Can you tell it to stop?
One does not reason with the wind.
Die alone, we? Nature's tomb stands. We all die together. With you, and return will we. Fire to forest, fire to trees, your ash will feed.
It seems this Karnan isn't as powerful.
Unleashed. To rise and rise again. In a hole go you.
What have we unleashed?
The cry of the forests. The scream of the rivers.
Great spirit of Karnan.
Cease all cry and clamor. You have woken Torgoroth. And creviced until now. I opened the Dark Lord. He stokes its flames. Forges cage like kindling for shattering fire to come. Burn you, burn we. A fire for all it will be.
What have we awoken?
Undead! Ringmaker, your forge sings. A crack across the land. Fire woken by a cold metal ring.
We hear your call. Allow us to help.
Yes, you will. You. A deathless beast. You. A flesh-haunted thing.
We will find Tor Goroth.
Go now. Your Balrog waits. He rises in Doom Shadow. Fight till death and rise again. You will fight. Soon and soon. Death will defeat undead.
It seems this ring has woken more than Sauron.
Yes, we must go to Gol. Then deal with this Balrog.
Could the elves scry?
Yes, and doing so was safer than using a palantir, because the visions travel in only one direction.
Command legions, and they await my signal.
Bargo.
Watch out, boys, unless you like hopping.
Hothrim.
I will teach you the meaning of the word savage.
I've spotted the filthy tar!
Can't have gone far! Find him!
Until you showed up and made all this racket. Now we have to stop everything just to kill you.
Glook.
Trespasser, crush your skull, then I take axes from dead savages and cut you into Kalinor fodder!
Argur.
Against you, boy! Slippery fog! You should do is make that bloke your bodyguard. Anyone looking to carve his way across Mordor needs a guard or two. I mean, I don't. But obviously, if it ever got to the point where I needed a hand on the battlefield, I'd cut my own throat. But you should have some added muscle. No shame in it.
Argol.
The old gods abandoned us, and the music of the world was thrown into disarray. He saw it as his mission to set it right. One Dark Lord correcting the mistakes of another. The future is filled with them. Each one determined to save the world from itself. To purge the chaos. To rule.
After Morgoth came Sauron, and after Sauron...
After Sauron will come peace.